Meantime, Prince Harry's father, Prince Charles, spent the day with one of Australia's most beloved families, the Irwins. Terry, Bindi, and Robert Irwin, the wife and children of the late Steve Irwin, attended a meeting with the Prince of Wales where they discussed ways to protect the Great Barrier Reef. Before heading into the meeting, they hung out with a few baby sea turtles.
So tiny, those little turtles.